Studios. Happy May the 4th.
Star Wars Day.
It is.
The only place to be.
Yeah.
Hollywood Studios.
Nowhere else you need to be on this day.
Yeah.
It's too good. Just walk into security and we shall see you inside. We are in.
That looks just back.
It's your favourite one, isn't it? We've got our ears on.
I think there's so much of fun in there.
Shall we go have a look? See any May the 4th merchandise? Just heading over to where Star Tours is at.
Yeah.
So yeah, we'll see you there.
Leave your arrow side to the galaxy. Although the Jedi Order is no more, our new surrounding Jedi still search planet to planet for more superior ones. But we are on that challenge.
Time prior to boarding your star speeder. Once again, please fill in all available space as you approach that boarding area. Thank you for choosing Star Tours and enjoy your flight.
The fun in one. So ask your Star Tours travel consultant to book yours today.
See the galaxy, and it's only on Star Tours.
Think about that next time, because I bet you didn't pack one. Sure are a lot of bags today. I can really use a hand. What do you know? It's break time!
Are you ready for your flight?
I'm ready.
Who are you? Systems analyst.
It's about time. The binary motivator's acting up.
I'm afraid you're not really allowed to be here.
Done.
10 minute wait as well.
Now we're just gonna look through all the shop. See if that we can buy.
Muscles, yeah.
little sneak peek of Woody's head popping over. that's our next fast pass, Hollywood Tower of Terror.
It's time to ride Hollywood Tower of Terror.
A dimensional monument. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance. Things and ideas. You just crossed over into the twilight zone.
The Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star, a beacon for the show business elite. Until five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
Join me. It is your destiny.